What's up guys, Aaron here, back with another video. In today's video we're going to be unboxing and taking a look at the Griffin Survivor for the Apple iPad Mini 3, 2, and 1. First off, I'd like to send a big shout out to the professional staff over at Griffin Technology for sending out this unit for review. I'm going to go ahead and drop a link down in the description to both their website as well as a product purchase link. In terms of the unboxing, we get a very nice presentation from Griffin. Now the case itself has an extremely rigid internal frame that protects against shocks and drops and can withstand a drop on flat concrete from a surface higher than 6 feet. Also included is a little bit of literature as well as a stand. The included stand attaches to the side of the device, then folds open for landscape viewing and typing. And for being such a small stand, it's extremely sturdy and stable. Now I've already installed the iPad mini into this case, however if you're interested in learning the exact procedure on how to do so, I'll be making a step-by-step tutorial video very soon. This case is tested and certified to meet or exceed US Department of Defense Standard 810F and is guaranteed to protect your iPad mini from harsh elements such as dirt, sand, rain, shock, vibration, and a host of other environmental factors. The Griffin Survivor is built with a shatterproof resistant polycarbonate frame and also comes with shock-absorbing silicone. We also get an extremely high quality built-in screen protector that seals your multi-touch display from the outside environment. And we also get hinged port plugs that help seal the dock connector, camera lens, headphone port, hold switch, and volume controls. Anyways guys, that's going to do it for me in this video. Griffin's direct website offers a tremendous amount of different color options for this particular case. I will leave further information, pricing, and availability down in the description. Once again, big shout out to the folks over at Griffin Technology for sending out this unit for review. Their website will be linked down below along with my social networks. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, now's a great time to hit that subscribe button and you will be notified in your inbox every time I upload a new video. If you enjoyed this content, let me know by hitting that thumbs up button down below and leaving a comment down in the comment section. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you guys for watching. As I mentioned earlier, my name is Aaron, and I'll see you guys on the next one.